Come along for a crazy 48 hours in my life. It's not always this busy, but when it is, you best believe I'm making a reel about it. So it started down in Devon, being a groom at the Bicton 3-day event for Tina and Em. Then I rushed back to be able to ride my ponies. All of my outfits are Machara, I will add. But this is Winnie doing some strengthening pole work. She was a very good girl. We then went out for a hack. I led Jammy, Mum's up front with Dee Dee, and Winnie went as well because she's tubby. It was then time to change my Bicton bag into my London bag. Very easy to pack. I did have to change my jumper because Winnie slobbered down it, but let's go on the train, get some work done. The beauty of the Machara stuff is that you don't look like a weirdo in public because it's not in your face horsey. And boom, there's my name in Oxford Street. Absolutely crazy. So I had a great time at the Machara pop-up. That was me. Oh, and then she's on a plane the next day. This was such a quick turnaround, guys. But I was off to Ireland. Again, head-to-toe Machara there, looking pretty divine. And here's a sneaky peek of a horse. Oosh, look at that jump. And then it was back to the Airbnb in my Machara tracksuit bottoms to look for horses for sale.